Did you? No, it didn't yet. Yeah, me and Jen both got a shirt. File select. No, it did not yet. Who did the art? Combotron Robot. Story select. Very talented artist. All right, I'm pressing start. We're good. You should only wear my Dale shirt. Yes, I should. Just never watch it. Intruder alert. Assume level one. This is some dopey ass resetting. All right, we're good. We're past the hardest part of the run. That was fucking dumb. That's fucking stupid. This is good so far, though. Yeah, it's a great design. I did not expect it to be that good. Like, he fucking brought his A game, man. That is super talented. Wow, really? Thanks, I'm glad you like it. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. And the good thing with the website that I go through is it, like, it literally will never go down. It should be always up in that website, I think. So there's no, like, time limit on, like Teespring or something. Level 3 security door breach. Anyways, I think this is a pretty good spot to be able to just, like, talk to you guys. And I had some things to talk about. I forget what. I have some stories from this weekend. I went to a concert. I went to a metal show. I haven't been to one in quite a little bit. I think, like, it is like Yeti quality. You're right. Hey, Gip. I think it was about, like, how long has it been? 2 years? So I went to a concert this weekend. And I got wrecked, dude. Like, literally my whole body is sore, just super sore. And I was with a couple friends, and at metal shows, there is a thing called a mosh pit, where, you know, everyone gets buck in, and they start, like, swinging around. I went in it a couple times. Which is fun, and not where I got hurt, but you know, sometimes I was getting pumped up, I was doing the songs, I was getting wild. Yush. Look at the time save, dude. Amazing. Ya boy be true, thanks for the host. Rhombus, thanks for the host.
I should have tried a little
explaining
harder.
A mosh pit. Some people don't know. No, yeah, I haven't been to a show in a while, honestly. I think it was 2 years or something. Anyways, so I was on the outside. My friends were currently going buck in it. And I was pushing people back. And all of a sudden, I get fucking hit, dude. I get fucking backhanded. Also, I'm gonna die. But I got backhanded with a fist or in the face. So I got hit there. And then my friends, when the band we actually wanted to see was up, they threw me up, like, trying to get me ready to crowd surf. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that works? Whoa. Let's go. I did not think that would work. Alright, well, this is very slow. Really? Okay, whatever. We're past it. Probably lose a lot of time there. But yeah, they threw me up for me to, like, you know, actually crowd surf, and no one caught me, and I fell down. But it was really fun, man. It was like, it was one of the best. You saw my A3A3 unsub on Snapchat? Yeah. Yeah, I finally did it. I made a Snapchat of me unsubbing from A3A3. Yeah, I announced it on Snapchat. It's very funny. If I do say so myself. Outside of jail, I know where this one is. Look at my Dry Lagoon strats. Watch this. Dude, let's go. And the reason why I do that is because there could be a piece in there.
It's gotta be close.
Wait, oh, it's right there. Okay. I forgot what the hint was. Jar storage place. Pretty far. The band was Dance Gavin Dance. So they're more like current metal. They're technically post-hardcore. It's kind of like, it's kind of like funky metal. That's like the best way to... Wait, is it in the jars? Oh, it's in the jars! Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it was the protector. I didn't read that wrong, right? Dude, I want to get that strat. That strat is so fun. Under a chin. This one's fun. Yeah, I like that band a lot. Can we talk about death metal and how hilarious? I don't really listen to actual death metal. I mostly listen to, like... I don't really listen to hardcore anymore either. But in high school, I used to.
Those idiots will never find my hidden
base. Ever since I heard Diarrhea Planet. What an amazing name.
Let's take care of business here first.
But yeah, overall, it was a really fun show. And we got pretty drunk beforehand. And during the show, I was going hard at the end. At the end, I was fucking dripping in like 30 other dudes' sweat. I was swimming in dudes at the end there. It was wild. But yeah, at the end, I was going hand, man. I was going in the pit and whatnot. And I was getting so tired. I was also like, since I was drunk, I was going through waves of like, I'm gonna fucking throw up, to being like, no, I'm okay. And then back to like, I'm literally going to suffocate. And then back to, no, I'm okay. And I told my friends were doing the same thing too. It was fun, man. At one point we got pushed all the way up to the front in the barrier. It's a good time. It's been a while. I'm glad we went. It was very spur of the moment too. I mean, you know, it was planned, but it was like spur of the moment to like get the tickets. I always forget to hold that charge beforehand. I don't think I'm not gonna go for this fence thing. Not right now anyways. I mean, I can get it, but I don't wanna like... I'm for sure not consistent. There's like a fence jump that you can do there that I'm not good at. A lot better for me. Just take a slow road. Alright. This was kind of fast. Oh, Jesus Christ. This part is so slow for me. Because, like, you could do this jump, but I cannot do that jump to save my life. Then you gotta wait for that, and that's hella slow. Everything about that is super slow. Yes, I got that! If you jump as soon as you hit that, you could go like... You go all the way up here. That's super cool. Oh, I don't have any coins. Rings, sorry. I need rings, right? Or I'm gonna die. Okay, this works. Oh no! Crap. I'm noobing right now. I'm fucking noobing right now. Oh, there's rings down there. Okay. Noted. Yeah, but I've always had rings at that point. That was confusing. Alright, now, these guys better not F me up. Oh, wait, I have a health meter. I'm an idiot. Yush. Never mind. Oh my god, I saved so much time. I didn't die at all, right?
That was too
close.
Can
we please stop talking about Pokemon Go? Hey, Ard, by the way. Why do you need rings with Eggman? You don't. Just an idiot. That's all. Well, whatever. You know, safe strats.
Radical Highway.
I don't know what shadow level I like more. Radical Highway or White Jungle. Which, by the way, why is it called White Jungle? Like, I don't understand it. What? Okay. What the fuck happened? What? Sure. Not even, all right. Not even worried about it. All right, cool. That's loop speed, huh? That's loop speed at its finest. I definitely can say I experienced it. Yo, I did the strat. I'm awesome. I'm never able to do the spin dash storage there. That was cool. Let's go. This is going very well.
Nice.
If it wasn't for that loop thing, this would be very good. This is still pretty good for me. I've gotten so much more consistent at this. I used to be like straight booty butt at that part. Hey, dragons. What's up, dude? There's white mist in White Jungle? All I know is that Big the Cat's in White Jungle. You know what? That's actually important. That's an important ball clack. You know, that one's not too important, but I did die last time. I'm glad I don't mess that up anymore. I actually used to have a problem with those, with that swing thing, whatever it is. Ooh. Jamming so hard. I know, you love this song. Good song. This is like an F-Zero song, real talk.
Here we go.
White Jungle is Beverly Hills. It's funny.
That wasn't so hard.
Talk about Pokemon Go. Can we just play Pokemon Go instead? Dude, I told my dad I got a Pokemon record, and then I told him it was in a stupid GameCube Pokemon game. But before that, I said, I got a record in a Pokemon game. And he said, oh, like Pokemon Go? It's like, yeah. Yep, just like that.
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's
base. Oh, I can save him. Oodles of time here.
I guess I'm going to have to find that key
first. Red and silver. I know where this is. Oh, wait. No, it's over here, isn't it? I think it is, right? I might be 100% wrong. I'm 100% wrong. Okay, whatever. I was right the first time. Dun, 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 dun. Dude, the Rouge levels have the best fucking music. Rouge and Knuckles, man. That's why those levels are good. It's over here, isn't it? Can you please F off? Oh, does that count as a shadow? The dark room. I think it's this way. I'm probably wrong, though. I feel like there's two dark rooms. I'm pretty sure that's not true. Yeah, I definitely picked the wrong way. Whatever. This one's still like, these Rouge levels are still pretty confusing to me. Okay, it is over here. Dark room, is this the dark room? I don't think it is. No, it's not. Dark room is like, it's over here, isn't it?
Okay.
Oh, I should die. Dude, stop. Oh my god. Just die! That was not even quick. I'm trying to death warp. So if you die in the green room. Under the script, okay. You will get a piece in one of these rooms. In like a room close to red.
It's gotta be close.
Okay.
Shoot, I got it!
That was fine. Still saving a lot of time. Whoa!
It's all too
I do exclusively play Cobalt Coast. What stuff do I play on keyboard? I'm trying to learn piano. Right now, I'm basically using it to memorize chords and scales. Of the new Dance Gavin Dance song, you really liked it? Which one? There's three new songs.
So this is the Space Colony Ark.
Was it the animation one, or was it the
central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left?
Or was it the other? Or was it the real life one? Not real life. Yeah. Real. I guess that counts. IRL. The IRL music video. Yeah, their new music videos are pretty good. I like them too. They played a bunch of new songs. They played a new song I never even heard of. That is not officially out, I think. They played a lot of classic stuff too. I'm laughing at snipers at my favorite emo on Twitch. Is that hamster?
Hamster.
Sniper, thank you for not forgetting to use that emote. Please continue to use that emote every time you're in my chat. It's one of the best emotes I've ever seen. I mean, just look at that fucking hamster, dude. This is hype as fuck. Also, you're right. Also, hi, Sniper. I love you and your hamster. Look at that fucking hamster. It's so good. It's so fucking good, dude. Oh my god, I'm popping off. Don't have to run out of rings as Eggman. Alright, listen. That was a moment of weakness. I was like thinking, like, how do I survive this? Because I feel like I do the same strat. Oh my god, that's always so scary. I don't think you can die for this. It's such a great emote. Hey, do not emote shame Sniper. Don't you dare emote shame Sniper ever. Especially for that subscription. I'm trying to drop a Twitch Prime sub on that guy. I don't even know who the fuck that is. I'm trying to drop a Twitch Prime sub on that guy just for that fucking hamster, dude. I'm not even kidding. Yeah, 40 months is insane. Even if I needed rings, I wouldn't need it. I know. That's what I'm saying. Did the thing go? I don't think it did. It did! Okay. Always confuses me. Dude, this guy, man, he's the goalkeeper of this level. Nice 3 seconds off. Also, I split lower.
That was too close.
Hi, Jeremy. Hi, Jicky. Icky Jicky. I'm mad chilling right now in this run, dude. I'm mad. I'm straight up. I'm cool chilling right now. Hi, Delta. Like, I think I did an Amazon Prime free trial a while back. I can't just see that again. You can. If you have a free trial of Amazon Prime, that counts as Twitch Prime. But you have to link up your accounts. Way too early. Stupid. Whoa, that was like a crazy hover. I didn't even know I got that. That was like so close. This music is pretty good. I haven't listened to this music yet. You are a dick! How dare you? How dare you let me pass now? Dude, yeah, the entire soundtrack's amazing. But this song is surprisingly jamming right now.
Yo!
Fuck it. Wait. Ah, come on. What? Really? Alright. Pretty slow, but it's fine. Oh! That counts. I'm just... No! Oh, thank God. See, I was... Oh my God, frick. Okay. I was saying, I'm just gonna go over here to be safe. And, you know, it paid off, dude. It fucking paid off. No, you can't shoot the boxes. Because we skipped the power-up to shoot the boxes. I think it is in this level, so I think I could get it. I know, bitch. The thing is, though, I actually practiced, like, I made up strats of me shooting the boxes. Because in my practice file, I had the thing. Yush. Also, shouts out for almost being 420 ahead. But, like, I had the power-up, and I didn't realize it.
That was too close.
Thanks, Sniper. Thanks for stopping by and dropping a hamster. I'm glad you're excited, dude. I'm loving it so far. I'm loving it.
Eggman,
it's very fun.
You won't get away with this.
Get away with this. Nerd. Right? Am I right? Ole! I love it. I love the ole. Holy guacamole. Can we hit this boy? Can we hit this boy in his fox? In his Firefox? Ole! Ole!
Better luck next time.
Hey Bushmallow, what's up? Dropping a hamster, the new word for taking a shit? No, but that's a pretty good that's a pretty good metaphor for it. I do approve of that. Let's go, more Rouge levels, dude. Fuck yes, I love Rouge.
Tell me when.
Level.
There's been an unexpected delay on my end.
You're an unexpected delay. No, your mom's an unexpected delay. Hale sounds so defeated. You know, I've been watching a lot of Heroes runs by our boy Critical Sid recently. And Hale's voice in that game is just so wild. And it makes me really appreciate how, like, normal his voice is in this.
It's gotta be close.
Well, I mean, you know, I guess what's your standard for normal? I guess it kind of depends on what game you play first. Under the square air duct. I don't know where this one is. It's on this floor, isn't it? Oh, yeah. I guess so.
It's gotta be close.
Wait, is it in here? It's not. Okay, so it's yellow. All right. I forgot the hint for that. I tried to memorize a lot of these box placements, but I don't know this one. This is one of the best songs in this game. Low key. Dude, like, holy cannoli, man. Easily one of the best songs in this game. The next song is, or the next Rouge song is good too. Matt Space. Please. Next one is empty. This is red or yellow? I think this is yellow. Obstacle head. This is 100% yellow. I already have yellow unlocked. Right? Or am I completely wrong?
It's gotta be close.
I'm not wrong. Yes, I actually did one right. I mean, kinda. It was a little sloppy, but. Cool. Saved a little bit of time.
How was that? Perfect?
Da 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 da. Song is fucking good. I wish I just played this whole run.
This far,
why can't
I?
This is Flying Dog headquarters. Intruder found entering security hole. Preparing to attack.
This is a long run. I mean, like, obviously not really, but compared to what I usually do. Oh, that was... You fucking turd. Yeah, that better accounted. I totally beefed the strat. But I did not die, so I'll probably save some time.
This is Flying Dog headquarters. We're taking heavy damage. Close the security hole. It's just not possible. This Flying Dog can't be destroyed.
Yeah, take those legs, not dude. Look at those legs.
I'm pretty strong, all right.
49.50. 77.750. Oh, whoops. Always forget to split. That was a way late split. All right, white jungle. So you guys are saying that it's white because of the mist? Oh, it's not mist, it's water. You know what? Yeah, that makes sense actually. Oh, come on. I was just saying in the last round how good I am at that strat. Did you call her a flying dog? No, the thing is called flying dog. The, enemy. I would not say that to Rouge. Why? Going the wrong way. Turd. The way I said that. Wow, I got one. And it's like the one I usually don't get. I need to go back and learn how to do that optimally. Oh, dude, I always do that by mistake. I always hold up on these, like, upside down sections. Is that correct? When I was a kid, I always felt like that was not correct. Like you were supposed to hold some other direction. Like maybe hold along with it. Jungles are green. This one specifically is pretty green. IMO. I mean, I'm no jungle expert. But this is, looks like a pretty green jungle to me. You know what? I'm not even worrying about that skip right now. Dude, what the frick? He only has activate when he's charging the laser. Oh, okay. Thank you. That was fucking dumb. That's not my fault. Oh, so up is fine? Okay. Denounce hero story. I didn't want to go around this thing anymore. Try not to ball form, okay. Oh, look, it still is trying to make me fly off, man. Hygin's a rob. Yeah, get wrecked, golden snitch. Dude, can you not? Can you get a clue? Oh my god, really? This is... Oh, I'm not even losing that much time. Really?
Here we go.
Wow. I mean, I lost... Yeah, half a minute, but still. I did not... I thought it would be
maybe
way worse.
I didn't try hard enough.
Didn't try hard enough. Didn't try hard enough. Just ceased to function there. Okay. Good note. Good thing to know.
Ouch.
Hey, that.
You know what I haven't done? I haven't gone through your
Faker.
Well, I did when Faker. I was learning the strats for bosses. I went through your.
You're comparing yourself to me?
Your boss video, RTA strats video, Draco. But I need to go back through
you
that
can't
again.
Get away this time.
I only went through
There's
that
only
once.
One real sign.
When I was first learning. Dude, please don't oko me.
Bring it on!
Dude, he just fucked me up. I'm really bad at this.
You can't get away this time. There's only one real sign.
You won't be able to just attack him, but try something to lower his defense.
Dude, really? What are you doing? Oh, well, that worked. This is such a fuck fest.
That hurt.
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
That was amazing. I kid. I'm currently not good enough in this game to be any of your fakes. Eggman Bomb Bomb. Did I say Bomb Bomb? He's in her 06, yeah. He found it a little early. A couple years early. I love that frame of Eggman. I mean, I know it's always more of a frame because I forget to mash through it. Bomb Bomb. Bomb Bomb. Bomb Bomb. Oh, Bomb Bomb. Okay. I like that. All right, shoe time. Pay less shoes.
Whoa.
That turned way slower than I thought. That's one place. So that's where the first one, they do it around that corner. I still really don't know why they use the boosts where they use them, but... So are you saying this looks like the Pope-mobile? Oh no, I read that at the corner of my eyes. But it kind of does. Actually, I don't know what the Pope-mobile looks like, TBH. But in my mind now, I'll always think that the Pope-mobile looks like Rouge's shoe car. This looks like it could be a Pope-mobile. I don't know. Whoa. Come on, honey. Dude, she was Tokyo drifting. Tokyo drift. 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 Fast. Oh, wait. Fast and Furious. Drift. Drift. Oh, you fucking... Ding dong. Man, this is cramping me up. Cramping my hands. It's not even like my one thumb that's doing the snaking either. Both of my hands. The one holding A. I must be holding A very hard. Oh wait, I'm not doing the strat. You have to release A and then hold A again to do this thing. Oh wow, that was easy. I think I'm not going that fast. Holy shit! Oh! Wow, that was really sketchy. Holy funk. I feel like I'm doing this tunnel better than I usually do. Yeah, I used to die to this level like all the time in practice, like every run in practice. It doesn't seem hard to die right now, but like, if I did die, okay, I'm gonna stop talking about dying. Okay. Knowing my luck, I felt like I was gonna die right there. Oh, man. I think if you boost down here, it goes really fast. Oh, wow. This was slow. Why was this so slow?
I found it, Fox Boy.
Fox Boy. All you do is press and release A. You're 100% right. Although, you do have to press Y sometimes for the boost. That's the only thing. But you are right. That's funny. I do only play easy baby games. Excuse me, babby games. Let's go, Pumpkin Hill, Dakin Hill, Pumpkin Meadows. Daytime Pumpkin Hills, Pumpkin Meadows. You know what? This is the best Shadow song, I think, in my IMO opinion. Oh, come on. Ugh. This is sketchy. Okay. All right. Good. Why? Oh, I should not have done that, but it worked. Really? I only saved 4 seconds? I thought I was going to save a lot more. Pumpkin Hill
Maybe
Modern.
I didn't try
Pumpkin
hard
Hill
enough.
Daytime. That actually sounds like what they would call it in, like, a later Sonic game. I feel like they always say, like, daytime or nighttime. Well, specifically Unleashed, but that's for the whole gimmick. You know, never mind. Hi, Jason. Dude, my hand's all cramped because of fucking Super Rouge Racing. I'm not hitting him directly on his arm. That's his weakest spot. Is his arm. I'm totally missing that. I've been not doing this fight great. Run. Get the life. Alright, cool. I should always try to get that life. This is very important. I'm really bad at hitting the boss splits, obviously. Pikmin 4 nighttime levels.
Hi, Doc.
Waiting for it to happen now. We'll see. No, Pikmin 4 is a 3DS game. I'm really interested if that's the case or not. I have no clue. With three legs. This is green capsule. That one. That planet. Dude, let's go. This is the best part of the run. Dude, I fucking love the Rouge levels. Is it normal for a runner to like the Knuckles slash Rouge levels? I actually don't know. I feel like it's not. I feel like I've never seen a runner actually like them other than me right now. But I am a new runner. I'm sure my level will leave soon. Messy storage. I don't know what this is. Getting good pieces right now. And good pieces for me right now are pieces I know. It's not one of these, is it? There it is. Runners like the hunting stages. Okay. And not just in Centurions. Oh, I didn't need to take that. Might be.
It's gotta be close. Only one more left.
Three colored containers. Is it this? If it's not this, I actually don't know where this one is. Three missile launching pads? It's not at the bottom, is it? I might be making a huge mistake. I probably shouldn't have dropped down. From the red light balcony. It's gotta be down here, isn't it? I feel like it's not. But I feel like all the things are pointing to down here. Read text backwards and not forwards. Very true. If I go behind him, can he not hit me? I might totally have beefed it up. I don't know where this is. I don't think it's down here. Red light balcony. Is it up top? Oh, well, I'm dead anyways. where all of the lights gather. I think that's this planet. Come on, blink, baby. Where all the lights gather. Either way, this is a high up one. Oh, you know what? It probably was up there. I should have checked out there more before I left. Hopefully I'll get this one soon so I don't lose too much time. Oh wait, it's... Oh shit, the blue one's the one I need to go to. My B. Hi, Bouncy Boy. Bouncy Boy's allowed to say that now that he goes on dates with women. Where all of the lights gather. So this has got to be all the way up here, right? Oh, I'm beefing myself right now. Far away from an inverted tower. That actually doesn't help me. I think it's up here, though. It is. This is very cool. Oh, it's this. It's this dumb one. Well, lost a little bit of time. And I could have saved some time there, too.
I guess I took too much time.
Bouncy Boy with the host. I was like, with the thank you host. Now that I've come to terms with my heterosexuality, you know, sometimes it takes more time than others. And, you know, for you, it took a lot of time.
Treasure hunter.
But that's okay.
Did you find
we all find ourselves eventually.
Good one. Your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
My first name's not Jeremy. My name's not Rick.
Hand over those master emeralds.
What the fuck are you talking about, Jinzo Rob? Oops. Oh, come on, I hit you, dude.
I have no... There is no ordinary thief.
Yeah, dude. Take these boots, baby! Let's go!
Master Emerald.
No, I just saved so much time! I just saved a minute and 40? Are you kidding me? That's amazing. Been spamming random shit and quotes for a while. Jinzo Rob, if you don't stop in the next message, you're gonna be banned for amount of time that I cannot control. So the next message after, or we wouldn't have made it out alive. And if it is not normal, you will be banned for a random amount of time. I don't know how long. Thank you, at Bouncy Boy. That's pretty normal. Let's see if you can keep it up. On the edge of my seat. Hi, Mario Mountain. What's up? Thinking B-Boy's not normal at all. You're not wrong. It's normaler than what he has been saying. Oh, come on. I never hit that guy. Freaking mistake. Wait, why did I even go to that spring? I'm drunk. Oh, I missed my balloon strat. My favorite strat in the whole game. Nice. Oh, what? I didn't hover. Drop down. You're so floaty. So floaty, Bolt Star. Look at all this bolt flying. Dude, stop! I keep missing the second A hit. Hey, I just want to give a quick reminder that Bouncy Boy at AGDQ 2015 did not know who Dr. Eggman was. That's all. Is this the right tower?
Yes, it is.
Okay. 36. I need rings. I actually kind of do, but I'm good now. Also, I should be saving some time. I am playing the GameCube version, yeah. But the fastest version is PC, but we go by in-game time, so it's important. Hi, Big Truck. That was fast. This is a good level so far. The only thing, I had a little bit of that spaghetti before. It's Robotnik. Depends on the game.
He just actually bounced.
Oh, I thought you said father. That works too. That explains why Jinzo Rob is better at shitposting than Bouncy Boy. Bouncy Boy's not on that level yet. Teach your father. It's true. Fathers do teach. If I ever make a children's book, that's going to be the title. Or shorter than the other version. Yeah, but we go by in-game time, which doesn't count the loads. Well, eventually we will. Once I get a better time, I will be doing in-game time. But for now, I'm just doing RTA. This is good. I should save some time. And then now I just need to not screw up Final Chase again, and this could be a pretty good PB. Lilat, what's up, dude? Thanks for the host. No, that's not Bad Ant. Bad Ant's better at memeing than that. That might have been the first compliment I've ever given Bad Ant.
Yosh!
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 Thanks, man. This run's looking pretty good. Hopefully I'll be able to.
That was too close.
Yeah, if it was Bad Ant, he would have been banned a lot by now.
What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you.
What have you done to Sonic? I love how cheery he is saying that. He's so happy. He sounds so happy about it.
Holy!
Dude, this guy's cooking my goose right now. Please don't show me how powerful you are. I am actually not ready. Holy! Holy is right. Dude, I was so close. Wait, one. Oh, are you kidding me? That's bullshit.
What have you done to Sonic?
Get ready to lock on when Tails comes close, or when you're behind him. I'll show you how powerful
that
is!
Holy!
Now, I'll show you a fire!
Oh, what the fuck?
You
missiles.
I'll make you pay.
I was not prepared for these missiles.
Oh no!
We're
going down!
Oh, barely got him. Cuckoo. Lost a lot of time, though. I don't understand that beam. It's pretty crazy. I think you're able to dodge it if you're real close to him, which is what I was. A couple of the times, though. Whoa there. Is he saying whoa there or ole? I thought he was saying ole. Alright, here we go, dude. Final Chase. What can I say about Final Chase? That hasn't already been said. Also, I have no lives left, so I will probably game over. Although, if I don't die here, then this will be a game over-list run, which is incredibly hype. Honestly, I should just kill myself and get the game over with. But for whatever reason, I'm not gonna do that. So, even though that would totally be the smart thing to do. Not even gonna NGL. Go to this one. Good. Well, so far so good. Oops.
spooky. Because of B-Boy spooky. Oops.
So far, so good. That's for sure. I mean, this stream is a lot more edgy now, especially because of these runs. So we can especially say dark edgy things like KMSing ourselves. Whoa, boy! Whoa, Nessie. Whoa, Bessie. You gotta ride up these speed tubes like the fucking highway, dude. Himself is always probably a better decision than playing this. Yeah, you're not wrong. 100% not wrong. I am honestly popping off at how good I'm playing. If I just die once, you know, it's rip. Oh, fuck. Okay. And here's a part where I can die. And did. That was really dumb. That was really dumb. That was really dumb. I was doing really good. I should have just killed myself early on. That was really stupid. Ugh. Wave, thanks for the host. You know, the worst thing about that is there was a life right over there that I could have and probably should have went for. Because I could have still made it to the platform even after getting it. That's okay. That only lost like 2 minutes, you know. I mean, which is still good, you know, a lot of time. But the good thing is I was playing good, so hopefully I will continue to play good. Is what I'm hoping for. We'll see if that's the case. Take it back around. Okay, good. Whoa, what are you doing, boy? Oop. Good. Alright, this is going. This is going. I don't know if it's going well, but it's going. Seen a momentum switch before? Where? Nice. I had no idea where I was gonna land. That was mad sketchy. Blah, 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 blah. Taking it nice and slow, yo. Oops. Nice and pro, yo. Dude, what the frick? That was so stupid. Oh, just before the second jab. Yeah, that's what I thought you were talking about. Yeah, that was strange. Dude, that was poopy. Oops. Poopy butt. When I had to find rings as Eggman, you're right. I probably still have so much time save at the boss fight. Really? Okay. Keep my composure here. Also, shout out to... I'm not gonna say it. I don't like that meme. I don't know why I perpetuate it. You know, you guys know what I was gonna say. Shout out to Keepoopy. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Hey, here's another reminder that Keepo OP is possibly the worst emote I've ever seen. Like, I think I like most emojis more than keep OOP. That's saying a lot. This is just a quick reminder there. What are you doing? Well, I cannot get over here anymore. What happened to me? Also, I'm losing a lot of time. It's finally catching up with me. Yay! Alright, that's good. Dude, why? I don't understand. Why is that? That same thing always happens. I don't get why. Okay, get on the tube. Playing this part a lot better than in my PB. And that part, hella better. I always play it safe and get this. Hey, Viper Monkey. This is Super Mario Galaxy. Whoa. Alright. A little scared here. I think I'll be okay. I don't think these moons can hurt me. Alright.
Here we go.
We lost a lot of time, as is the normal for Final Chase, but if I could just pull like a semi-decent Sonic 2 out of my ass, then we could totally get a sub one. How hard is reading chat? I'm not completely used to it, but I don't think it's that bad. At least I didn't lose a life. What a dumb decision that was. Hi, Allie the kitty. The gravity wasn't this level. Yeah, the speed tubes, man. They have very funky, wonky, both words apply, but weird physics. I'm just gonna spam, honestly. I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm not. Let's go! Right in the fucking head. Whoa, whoa. Once I spun dash on the side and I totally flipped out before. I'm sure that's a common occurrence. But just saying, I'm afraid of it because of that. Dude, let's go. One more hit. Run, baby. Run, baby. Dude!
Yes! Yes!
I didn't expect that! Yes!
Woo!
Sonic in space! Let's go! 58, sub 1. Oh my god! This is my first? No, this is my third completed run. Nice! Nice.
Era of the Empire of
that was literally my first goal, was to get sub 1. I put it in my notes and everything. Well, that's awesome. I don't even know. I don't know what my next goal should be. I guess sub 50. Dude, get sub 1 and Dark Story done. Holy shit. I know I practiced a lot, but I didn't think that I would get that so soon. Not saying that's a great time or anything, but I'm really happy with that. That's cool. Let's go, dude. Let's go.